for a seated leg press, you can adjust this back and then scoot down as far as you can that's comfortable so you get a full stretch. And you want to scoot your legs as far up as you can, making sure that your knees don't go past your toes when they're bent. And then push off driving with your heels. Make sure you drive off your heels. You can even pull your toes back to emphasize it.